perhaps partly it's that it feels boundaried and bordered in a way that the rest of life doesn't feel. I think particularly at secondary level, where you've got subject specialisms who often work in isolation, and who often work in isolation from the real world. I think sometimes the classroom can feel like it confines and constrains learning in a way that children and teachers are both really excited to break out of.